Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Call Horace Gunslinger. To the store from where we left off. New game plus. Wonder what that is. Probably have to beat it the first time. Jesse James, murdered in 1882 by Robert Ford, and the survivors of his gang rallied around his less well-known brother, Frank.
I finally did track those outlaws down. They had long rifles with scopes and were well positioned to pick off any poor soul who came anywhere close.
Whoa. Oh, gotta love them. Gotta love them. Yep, that's what we want. Yeah, I did actually blow a hole in it. Nice. Great James. Where are they at? No idea. Won't be closer. And this guy's supposed to be good. Get good. Get wrecked, scrub.
I'm guessing Frank James believed I was responsible for the demise of his brother, Jesse. I couldn't really disagree with the man, as I thought Jesse was dead then as well. He backed off as I closed in on him, but he was still intent on killing me. And when I closed in on him again, he backed off again, looking for a better angle on me. Hell, I can't fault Frank for wanting his revenge, as I was there for the same damn reason myself. At this point, I'm guessing you think Silas Greaves is a worse murderer than Jim Reed ever was.
No, sir.
A man who spent half his life killing somebody's brothers, fathers, sons.
I think you were just looking for justice, sir.
Is that what I was looking for, Dwight? Is that what it was? Justice?
Back up in here.
We got us a Brady Cam.
But they make it impossible to kill him. Super dead. Here we go. Checkpoint.
Isn't that why you were hunting the James gang?
Right. I finally found Frank holed up in his mountain cabin, and he was determined to have me dead. It was a pissed battle that could have gone either way. Luckily, I had some dynamite in my possession.
Dynamite? On your person?
A few sticks, just in case. It's always good to be prepared.
Right.
I'm just laying out the facts as I remember them, Jack.
See if that does it. Nope. We're dead. That did it. I don't know if I have left.
Son of a bitch! This is gonna hurt!
Poke your head out and I got you. Dang.
Shack? Well, it went tumbling right off that cliff.
With Frank James still in it?
Yes, sir.
But Frank James is still alive, living in Missouri, showing folks around the family farm for 25 cents a tour.
I didn't say he died in the fall, now did I?
I'm done with this damnable outlaw life! Kill me, don't kill me, do what you will! At this point, I just don't give a shit.
I explained to Frank that I had nothing against him personally and that I was looking for someone else.
You want Reed? Have at him. I never did like that bastard. I am done here.
We parted in peace as Frank pointed out the path to my prey before making his way back down the hill.
Thanks, buddy. Where was it, Davis? Secret.
So what happened with Reeves?
Well, I finally found the last of the gang hiding in a nearby cave. First, I had to dispatch the lookouts, as I was determined not to let that murderer escape my revenge again. But rather than wander in willy-nilly, I decided it would be better to smoke that sumbitch out. Hey, Reed! I shouted. No wonder you're so ornery. Can't be easy being married to Belle Starr. While you're off providing for the family, she's spreading her legs for every Tom, Dick, and Cole Younger.
Hey,
not
how's
an attractive
going?
Woman exactly, but very friendly. At least she was to me.
Son of a bitch!
No? Okay. Not killing? That to be out by now. He sounded pretty angry. I have to go down here. Alright, well, it's going in anyway. Into the key for wonders.
It was then that the last bunch of bandits
jumped
out of
hiding.
This asshole give up! Would someone please kill him?
Whammo. 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 Auto. 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 Ooh, reload faster. Reload. Oh, good die. Good die. Woo! Oh, didn't, no, no, that's right into it. Oh, Twitch does not like mobile with no internet connection. You are right, my friend.
Eventually, it was just me and Reed.
Oh, yeah.
I had waited a long time to face him down, so I could repay him for what he did to my brothers.
Look at this guy's grimy.
Him, I did.
Getcha. Honorably killed. Yeah.
Boys, but I'm pretty beat.
Well, it's too damn bad you never found that Bob character. Seems a shame he never had to pay.
Well, funny thing about that, I did have one more chance at him.
Back to episode 7, The Wild Bunch.
6 months ago, I heard that Butch and Sundance were back in the States and had gathered up some of their old gang. I tracked them down, hoping that Roscoe Bob Bryant had returned with them.
So, you're saying they didn't die down in Bolivia?
That's what I'm saying.
Silas quickly took revenge on Johnny Ringo and Jim Reed, but Roscoe Bob Bryant eluded his grasp for years.
Forty years I had waited to get my hands on the last of my brother's killers. Not even an army of demons could have stopped me now.
Ooh, getcha. Not bad.
Both Johnny Ringo and Jim Reed fell fairly quickly. But the last one, Roscoe Bob Bryant, That son of a bitch had managed to escape my vengeance time and time again. I couldn't even be certain I'd recognize him after all those years. By now, he had to be close to 70.
For all you know,
he could have been dead. That thought had indeed crossed my mind, as did others.
Yeah, taking so many shots, dang.
Did my thirst for vengeance turn me into something worse than the man I was after?
Let's see what we get. Oh, yeah. Doing it. Ornate side off. Oh, yeah.
By this point in my storied career, I had killed more men than Bob Bryant ever had. I was furious as hell at that bastard for making me who I am. A man with no family, no friends, no purpose except shooting Bob Bryant dead.
Oh yeah, I just jumped right into that. Ouch. This way, I think. Yup. Oh yeah, bring my skill back. It doesn't save that for some reason. Shotgun guy. I don't know. Maybe I can shoot him before. Let's see. Let's just see.
Stop me from taking his life. I've been after that killer forever. From the time I rode with Billy the Kid. But that chapter of my story you already know.
Chapter of that fairy tale, you mean?
Suddenly it was 1910. There I was, an old man roaming a ghost town dead almost 2 decades.
Where's it?
Falling apart, just like me.
Oh yeah, catch it.
But I wasn't about to call it quits. Even though the ghosts of my dead brothers were begging me to end what I started so long ago.
Mr. Greaves, are you all right? Would you like some water?
The Wild Bunch knew I was there. They were after a treasure they had hidden before they fled, buried in a grave of a dead amigo. Some folks think the town is haunted, so they figured there wouldn't be many people poking around. I intended to fill that grave with Bob Bryant's corpse. But like I said, the bandits knew I was on to them. They lured me in and hit me with everything they had.
Okay,
nicely prepared since you set your bomb, Mr. Bailey.
Actually, in that moment, I did not prepare.
So I suppose we're talking to a ghost.
Funny you should put it like that, Jack. Because when I woke up...
From the dead?
There was silence all around me. I could swear to God I saw Billy then.
Billy who?
Billy the kid. William Bonney. He was shooting at me from a rooftop. Here, there, even over there.
So I am right. You are titched in the head.
Mr. Greaves, perhaps we should switch you to coffee?
You see that old Indian again, too?
No, but I did see Billy's killer, Patrick Floyd Garrett. He came at me guns a-blazing. But I knew that old war horse had died 2 years before. I wondered if maybe I was dead too and confronting the ghosts of my past. Perhaps all my sins were coming back to haunt me and drag me down to perdition. I saw Henry Plummer throw dynamite at me. And in the gates of the cemetery, I saw John Wesley Hardin. Just like I remembered him.
Ouch. Oh, throw it. Yep. Very good. A little too late. Super dead.
With his terrible double-barrel shotgun. But no ghost army was stopping me.
My father-in-law got hit with a fallen branch. He spent the rest of his life talking to dogs.
Newman Hayes Clanton, William Brocious, John Peters Ringo, they all wanted me dead. The Dalton brothers, Robert and Grattan, guardians of the Garden of the Dead. George Curry and Harvey Logan, alias Kid Curry, both thirsty for vengeance from the great beyond. Jesse, Woodson, James, and Jim Reed. Each one deader than the next. I thought I would go crazy.
Thought?
Finally, I saw Harry Alonzo Longobard.
The Sundance Kid?
Like a general leading his Legion of the Dead.
You told us before that you seen a lie.
He was alive. To me from afar. It was Robert Leroy Parker, a.k.a. Butch Cassidy, coming at me from out of the fog.
Thanks for taking care of that bastard.
But the kid wasn't quite deceased. Not yet.
Takes more than one little bullet to kill the likes of me, partner.
Those two looked like they hadn't seen each other for quite a while. Clearly, they were no longer amigos.
Shit. I was hoping I wouldn't have to kill you.
You won't have to, Butch. I'm killing you first.
I asked him about Bob Bryant. But they were too busy with their own heated conversation.
Let me get this shit straight. You want my money and the love of my life?
You frittered it all away, Butch. Etta's mine. So is that damn money.
I didn't want to shoot anybody until I had an answer to my question. But those boys didn't give me much of a choice.
Mexicans stand up, use Q and E to switch your focus to the enemy who's looking at you.
Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid died there in that cemetery not 6 months ago.
Oh, yeah. Schuster. I have two skill points. Oh, yeah, because I died. About nuggets of truth, additional zoom while aiming, grow shoot dynamite, get rid of those, more concentration, go blasts. Chell's battery capacity increased. I like that.
Come on! I don't know what you're telling me to come on for.
What are you telling me to come on for? Plus your name is like blue against the black background, so it's like I can't read it. I'd like squint to see it.
Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid were killed by the Bolivian army. Everybody knows that.
That's the legend, but it ain't the truth.
So, you never found Bob?
There is no Bob. This old sumbitch ain't even Silas Greaves.
Sir, is that true? Have you been pulling our legs this whole time?
Well, not the whole time.
Old man, I think you've worn out your welcome here.
Maybe you're right, Jack. Maybe it's time to pay. You see, Ben, or should I say Bob, your past always catches up with you.
I was a different man back then, crazy. Drinking, I changed my ways, I swear to you. If I could turn back the clock,
But you can't, Bob.
Yeah, it's about to get real. Revenge or redemption? Revenge. I think we're gonna have to go for revenge. Because, I mean, that's been like the whole story, shooting people's face off. Would they even let you choose redemption, though? I feel like this is the type of game that would say no. Like, he would choose this and be like, oh yeah, okay, and then he would just say, nope, that's not how it happened, and blast him in the face. Choosing revenge.
Why'd you toy with me like that? Telling those tales, knowing all along. Why not just lay your cards on the table?
Here. I won't have it said that I left you with nothing.
That's how you want it? So be it.
Oh yeah, the final
stage.
Holy
shit!
Right, Molly, move against that wall. Go!
I don't even have a thing. That's all over the place. Watch the kid jump in the way. The shenanigans.
Oh my God! Oh Jesus!
Get him! Super dead.
Did you know it was him all along?
Cassidy told me Bob was in Abilene before he died. But I wasn't sure Ben was my man until he revealed how much he knew about Ringo and Reed. The coin, of course. Well, that was the last nail in that particular coffin.
I better go get the sheriff.
You okay, boy? You look a mite shook up.
Dwight, maybe you best go home. Young Eisenhower here is leaving for West Point tomorrow. He shouldn't get caught up in something like this.
I think I might head out myself at this juncture. Unless you want to stop me, Jack.
No, sir. Mr. Greaves.
So where are you going now? Now that you had your revenge?
Doesn't really matter, does it? As I've sold my soul for it, and will never again walk with those I have lost.
Carla Flores, Gunslinger.
Ooh, dear.
That's how it was.
Ooh, dear.
All right.
Won't you spare me?
New game plus. Start a new story, retaining all the unlocked skills and weapons. Well, that was good. Gonna have to take a look, see what I want to play. I'll be right back after I figure that out. Munch. Well, that was good. Gonna have to take a look, see what I want to play. I'll be right back after I figure that out.